bring me to life.
It's time to be in the kitchen with me, HD Daddy. And guess what's on the menu for today?
Can you tell me what that is?
That is one big salmon fillet, and so we're gonna rub it down with a little bit of apple rub and see how this goes. And then we're gonna grill it.
Grill it!
You know what else I'm gonna do?
I'm gonna cut up this bad boy.
Zucchini for the win. All right, let's go start that grill. Okay, scratch the zucchini, because, yeah, that ain't happening. It didn't look so good to me, so, ugh. I'll find something else.
And she's on the grill. Split in half. Holy cow, that's a lot of fish. We're not going to eat all that.
Whatever. Look how good that's looking. Does it smell good, too? Can't tell.
Yeah, kind of. Yum. Okay, so I just want to give you a better look at what I used on the salmon. It's this applewood rub by Grill Mates. And I sprayed each side, or coated each side with a little bit of that olive oil spray. Rubbed it down with this stuff. And then we also added some fresh squeezed lemon. Let's see, we got spices and herbs, chili pepper, red pepper, garlic, salt, onion, molasses, apple cider vinegar, blah blah blah, smoke flavor. 15 calories for 2 teaspoons, so not bad. I like these ready-made rubs. Then I don't have to try to be creative. Here's my plate. Little bit of salmon. Smaller than my hand. Spoon of green beans and a little spoon of rice. And I will make sure to show you how much I actually eat. Probably all of it, I'm guessing, because, yeah, I can do that these days, but, alright. Yep, pretty much ate it all, and it was good.
Yummy!